Once you have plugged in the cloud adapter to your heat pump, as shown in previous tutorials, you need to register it in Aquarea Smart Cloud to be able to use all smart functionalities. Access Aquarea Smart Cloud using your Panasonic ID. If it's the first time you register a cloud adapter, you'll directly land on the registration screen. If not, go to Menu, New Device. First, enter the cloud adapter's device ID, which can be found on the label. Then, check the LED status and select one of the options to continue. If the LED is lit, the connection is already established. If the LED is blinking or off, the connection must be established. Next step is to change the network mode. To select wireless mode, press and hold check button for 10 seconds until the status LED turns blue. Then, select the network setting mode. We recommend using the automatic setting if your router supports WPS. For the manual setting, use the installation manual. Turn on the WPS in your router and press the WPS switch on your cloud adapter. The link LED will light up to indicate the connection has been established. Check that status LED is blinking. If it's not blinking, press the register reset button on the adapter to enter the user registration mode. The last step is to set up the password of the device. If the device was already registered, you will need the password that was set up to add your device to your Panasonic ID. You may now start enjoying the comfort and energy savings of your Aquarea heat pump from anywhere, anytime.
Panasonic.